about your intentions here.
I think that I've made my intentions very clear.
No.
You've been anything but clear. You say you fight for the sake of Nassau, for the sake of your men, for the sake of Thomas and his memory. But the truth of the matter is it isn't for any of those things.
What the fuck do you think I am fighting for?
I think you're fighting for the sake of fighting. Because it's the only state in which you can function, the only way to keep that voice in your head from driving you mad.
What are you talking about? What voice?
The one telling you to be ashamed of yourself. For having loved him.
You were told that it was shameful. And part of you believed it.
Thomas was my husband. I loved him.
And he loved me. But what he shared with you, it was entirely something else. It's time you allowed yourself to accept that.
The only thing I'm ashamed of is that I didn't do something to save him when we had the chance. That instead I listened to you.